Provo, Utah, also known as Utah's Garden City, is the site for this college football matchup. Let's head down to the coin toss now, and it's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. The kicker's got the ball set up, and we're ready to get this thing started. Fielded at the 9. He's out to the 30. He makes it out to maybe the 33-yard line. Now the offense gets ready to take their first crack at it. Fires out to his wideout, and he's tackled at the 39-yard line. Around the 40-yard line. Gets it. He's in space. He goes out of bounds at the 43.
Well, they didn't need too much on that play. And let me tell you, they didn't have any room to spare because they barely picked up the first down.
Steps out around the 47-yard line. Now he's scrambling, and they bring him down for a sack on the play.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. He just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
From their own 45-yard line, third down. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. Brought down at the 48. Looks like the defense was in man coverage there, fellas, and that's why they stopped that screen.
Yeah, and when the secondary isn't dropping back in the zone, it makes it difficult to have success with that kind of screen play.
Haggerty awaits the snap. Goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. The ball is loose. The defense has it.
You love to see your playmakers on defense coming through and creating some breaks, which is exactly what the safety did.
They're going to review this fumble, and I've got to tell you, I think he was down before the ball popped loose.
I don't know about this one, Brad. They called it a fumble on the field, and they need indisputable video evidence to overturn this call.
So after the review, they reverse the call on the field. It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. Complete. He's got space to work. Out of bounds at about the 45. And a nice pickup there.
I'll tell you what, the defense gambled a bit here and came with the blitz, and a quarterback showed tremendous poise by making a good read and delivered a nice ball to the open man.
He might have a chance. Good outside run there. from the 48-yard line. Second down. He's taken down at about the 43-yard line. So the completion goes for about 5 yards and a first down.
And I like the decision the quarterback made on this play. He didn't try to force a deep pass. Instead, he just threw a little dump-off pass that was good enough for a first down.
Makes the catch, and he's got nowhere to go. Second down and 6. Ball on the 40-yard line. Give to the running back, and he's going to lose yardage. Fires quickly, and it's picked off. And that was just an outstanding pick.
Great play by the defender to high point the ball, but the quarterback wasn't in rhythm on the throw.
First and 10. Ball on the 48. Throws it deep. And he hauls in the deep pass. And he adds the extra point. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Milne fields it at the 3. Whoa, he just took a licking. The Hilltoppers are looking downright scary on defense so far, Herbie.
They are flying around as a group right now, completely aware of what this offense is trying to do and dismantling them every single time on every single play.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their mind. They just need to go out there and play. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. Fires to the wideout, first down. Gain of 6 on the pass, and that's good for a first down.
Heads up play by the quarterback to find his receiver in traffic and get the ball into his hands.
To being intercepted.
Well, the offense catches a break here. That ball should have been intercepted there by the safety, so the quarterback gets the ball back here for this next down.
Second down and 10 to go. Ball on the 38-yard line. And they get him in the backfield for a loss. Around the 49-yard line. From their own 49-yard line, it's first down. Nice run up the middle. Somebody jumped early down there.
Blue 88.
Maybe he got the cadence wrong coming out of the huddle. The coaches have a low threshold for mistakes like that.
So it's second and 10. Ball on the 49.
Gets it out quickly. He's tackled right around the 36-yard line.
Superb effort by the receiver to come down with that ball.
Now this comes down to the timing between the quarterback and the receiver, and the result, again, a nice play for the offense.
This is the eighth play of this drive. He gets out to about the 21-yard line. It's first and 10. Ball on the 21-yard line. They get nice yardage on that run. And this is the 10th play of the drive.
The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
From the 21-yard line, it's second down. Brought down after a nice run up the middle. It's the 11th play of the drive. Quick strike to the back, no good.
Can't tell if that was a matter of timing or accuracy, but either way, he couldn't come up with the catch.
It's fourth down. They'll line it up for the field goal. Kicks up, and they tack on 3 points. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Sloan from the 9. He's taken down at the 34. The offense ready for the first play of this drive. They moved the ball extremely well on their last possession on their way to the end zone.
And it was a really nice drive too, Brad. The quarterback got into a nice rhythm and did a good job of picking apart the defense.
Slides down. Western Kentucky is up 4. Tackled after a decent pickup. On the throw, incomplete pass. So the officials taking a look at this play to see if the receiver got a foot in bounds.
Regardless of the outcome of this review, I still think that this guy made an excellent catch.
So they'll overturn the call and rule this a completion.
There was a bad call made on the field, but they were able to fix it because of the replay. This is exactly why the booth review is a great thing for college football.
The Hilltoppers really came prepared to play defense today, and the plan is working.
Well, so far in this game, you've got to tip your cap to the defensive coordinator. He has clearly done a very good job of getting his team ready to play, and they have done a nice job of slowing down this very explosive offense.
An exciting first quarter comes to an end. 7-3, Western Kentucky. Back to the action here in the second quarter. It's been a good one and a tight one at this point.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
Nice run, and he's brought down. They need about 3 yards to get the first here on second down. He gets sacked on the play.
Giants got it on the quick throw.
And they make the stop at the 41-yard line. Nice yardage on the run back.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
Western Kentucky holds a four-point lead. Finds his man and they take him down immediately.
That's a nice six-yard gain.
Well, he really didn't have to do too much there to give himself a little room to make the catch.
Taken down at the 48-yard line. They'll bring him down at the 30.
Good job here by the receiver to look the ball in and ensure he had possession. That's the right way to catch a pass.
He scrambled, decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Tackle made at the 18. Sets up a screen, tailback's got it. Knocked out of bounds at the 13-yard line. He's under some heat, and they get the sack.
Coaches don't like it when their quarterback gets hit like that. You'd be surprised to see the old coach get on his lineman to protect the quarterback a little bit better.
From the 13-yard line, it's third down.
Western Kentucky is up by four.
Setting up blockers, a running back's got it on the screen. He's pushed out of bounds.
Right around the 10-yard line.
The ball pops free. Defense has it. It's one of the corners.
I tell you, when the option works, it can be beautiful to watch. But when it doesn't, it can go horribly wrong. Not a good result for the offense.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays.
They'll knock him down for a loss.
Well, you think about receivers coming over the middle taking shots from this safety, but a runner who's still in the backfield, this guy just flies all over the field.
It's second down. And as they come up to the line, they're going to be in the shadow of their own goalpost. Up the middle for a nice game. Complete. He's got room. That's a great tackle at the 12-yard line. They line up at the 12. First down. And he's tackled at about the 23-yard line. Just blew past the blockers and dragged the quarterback down.
Boy, excellent play by the defense here. A few extra seconds and those receivers might have been open.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation.
Let's go!
He's out to the 30. Makes it to the 37.
Job by the defense of getting after that quarterback, and right now I think they've got him with some happy feet. He appears to be a bit rattled.
From their own 37-yard line, second down. And down he goes,
right around the 38-yard line.
Little screen pass. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. To go long and dive. Brought down
at about the 25-yard line.
And the defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. He makes it out to maybe the 10-yard line. The back gets 3 on the carry. And this is the 11th play of the current drive.
Ready! 59!
And he's tackled after positive yardage. They line up for another third down, and they've had no problem converting their first two. They come out on an empty backfield. Throws to the halfback, touchdown. So they go to the air, and they come away with 6, Kirk.
Man, Brad, I got to tell you, that's not an easy thing to do there. The defenses nowadays are so tough when you get inside the red zone.
Trying to go up by 3, they'll kick the extra point. And he converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He's to the 20, at the 30. They'll bring him down at the 36.
Right, everywhere we go, we travel over the country. People want to talk about offense. Oh, the spread, or the pistol, hurry up tempo offense and points. It's nice to watch a team that prides itself on playing great defense. And when it's all said and done, the teams that advance and get to the important bowl games and do well in the postseason are teams that have this kind of defense.
He's taken down around the 39-yard line. And they get stopped after a short gain.
Yeah, the quarterback better get these guys to the line of scrimmage and hurry up.
From their own 39-yard line, second down. He goes out of bounds at the 42. Immediately after the catch. That's a loss of 4 yards.
Well, that's just a sound play by the defense. They dropped him well short of the line of scrimmage.
And he just got drilled.
You know, we're getting so used to pinball football with a lot of points. Kind of fun to see defenses play this well.
Kind of refreshing, isn't it? I mean, every single week we call games that you're seeing scores in the 30s and 40s. This is one of those low-scoring games. Which offense would get that big break eventually could be the team that wins it.
And as the defense comes back out, you can be sure they're thinking about that score they surrendered the last time around.
You can bet this defense made some adjustments on the sideline, though. I don't know if they can stop the passing attack, but they need to at least be able to slow it down.
from their own 35-yard line. Second down. Brigham Young is up by three. Zipped it out, and that was almost picked off. The 38, about 3 yards that time on the screen.
The offense is trying to get the ball into the hands of the halfback here, and he did a pretty good job of getting a few yards, but the defense was just swarming to the ball right there.
Gets to about the 37-yard line. In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
He's scrambling. Now he's going to run and watch out. And he's tackled in the open field. He's going to try and scramble. And he's going to come up with a sack.
He has one job on passing situations. Get to the quarterback. And he did that job very, very well on that play.
Quick pass, intercepted. He's at the 30, to the 20, to the 10. He'll take it all the way for the touchdown.
Great job here by the defender breaking on the ball and taking it to the house. Man, those pick sixes can really hurt an offense and have a lasting impact.
He makes the PAT. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. Taken from the 10. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. So the offense will come back out onto the field, hoping for a little better result than that last pick six.
This quarterback needs to be a little bit more careful because this defense is excellent on capitalizing off of mistakes.
And they got him for a loss. We've got a second and 11. Ball on their own 26. We've played a half. BYU in front, 17-7. All right, Reese and David, thanks, guys. Second half action just about ready to start here. Gathered in at the 6. He's tackled at the 28. We're about set to start things up again. Tackled around the 29-yard line. The halfback picks up a yard. From their own 29-yard line, it's second down. Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with 5 wideouts. Completes it, but he can't shake the defense. Carries the ball for a nice game. First and 10. Ball on their own 40. Right, right.
takes it out to about the 41-yard line. He's at midfield, and he hits him hard at the 46-yard line.
They're giving away 3 yards and only making life easier for the guys on the other side of the ball.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on the 31-yard line.
With a pitch, and he's taken down behind the line.
They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. Quick throw out to the receiver. And they make the stop at the 24-yard line. They pick up good yardage that time on the pass play.
Here they kind of put pressure on the quarterback and challenged him to find the hole in the defense. And in this case, he did. Nice job.
And this play is number 8 on the drive. Pass out to the tight end, but it's incomplete.
It's 4th down. It looks like they're going to try for the long field goal.
Kicks up, and he nails the long field goal. And he's got to be happy about that kick.
Oh, no question. This kid is just a solid kicker.
20-7, BYU. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff.
Sloan takes it to 12, gets out to about the 31.
The Cougars continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game.
There's a strike complete. He's down. Gains his way to the 49-yard line.
I'm here all day. I'm here all day. 34's the mic. 34's the mic. He's got to check in. Check.
And he's hit before he can go anywhere. He gets rid of this one. Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 38. And he's going to be sacked.
Oh, that is a big hit on the quarterback. That's one of those, as an offensive lineman, when the film study starts to come around, you're going to kind of sink in your chair and just hope they don't call you out, because you're going to get embarrassed on Monday on that one. It's a bad play overall by the offense. The quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback.
The offense gets set to take the field. Last time out, they stuck it between the uprights for 3. Tackle after a decent run up the gut.
From their own 24-yard line, it's 2nd down.
Yeah. Quick release. Oh, had it knocked down. Tailback. He's knocked out of bounds.
Right around the 34.
From their own 34-yard line. First down. They'll bring him down around the 35-yard line. There are five wide receivers split out. The quarterback in the gun. And he is drilled at the 27-yard line.
The quarterback didn't have any time to find the open man.
Well, they've converted one third down play on this drive, but now they're faced with a third and long. Incomplete.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
He makes it out to maybe the 49-yard line. They were forced to punt the ball away the last time they had it. They'll be looking for a little more out of their offense on this possession.
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
Quick throw, and they push him out at the 47-yard line. Gets it to his wide receiver, and he's got another one. Tackle made at the 35-yard line. Halfback's got it on the quick throw, and he's tackled at the 21-yard line. Another trip in the red zone here for the offense. They don't want to give it up like they did last time. Throws complete. He's got room to work. That's a great tackle at the 11. And he's taken down right around the 8-yard line. First and goal, and they'd love to get into the end zone and make this a game again. Gets it out quickly, and down he goes at the 4-yard line. It's the ninth play of the drive. Runs it, and he stops short of the line of scrimmage. So it's fourth down. This isn't much more than an extra point. There was some movement on the line.
Sometimes what happens on a false start is a lineman will see movement on the other side of the ball and be coaxed into jumping early.
It's up, and it's good. West
Western Kentucky,
ready to kick this one off. And he'll return this one from the 7. Makes it to the 22-yard line.
So we're just about ready to return to action.
They come out in a 5-wide set. They'll bring him down for a loss on the play.
It's second down now, 13 to go.
Ball on the 20-yard line. Zips it to the back. Brought down at the 41. So after the big pass play, we've got a first down. Taken down right around the 30. Gets to about the 27-yard line. And this is still anyone's ball game as we head into the final quarter of play. 20-10, Cougars. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter.
Four down. Mike nine.
Ready.
And he has it on the corner. Nice run there as they work the outside.
Two easy.
They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down. Run to the outside, and that's their third first down of the drive.
The defense needs to figure out a way to stop them, or else they're going to have no problem putting points on the board.
Straight run here, and he's got nowhere to go. Here's the 8th play of the series. Makes it out to maybe the 16-yard line. And here's another third down.
Let's go!
And a quick throw. The 5. And a nice move to finish it off. Touchdown. Converts the extra point. A 9-play, 77-yard drive, and they get it in for 7. Brigham Young is ready to kick it away. From the 7, he's out to the 30. Tackle at the 40-yard line. Three points was the result of their last drive as the offense heads out for another. There's a strike complete. Tackle at the 48-yard line. He passes it. Great catch there before they can knock him out of bounds.
It's going to be tough for this team, obviously, to get back into this football game, but I just love to see the pride they're playing with. They are determined to play until the final whistle, and they're not giving up. You hear that, kids? They're not giving up, and that's a key.
Quick throw out to the receiver, incomplete.
This is a well-designed play by the offensive coordinator. Everything really seemed to be working just fine, except for the quarterback. He's got to throw a better football.
He's on the run, heading for the corner. He's going to take it himself, one man to beat. Touchdown, Hilltoppers. And he hits the PAT.
A four-play, 60-yard drive, and the result, 7 points.
So our score, 27-17. Looks like they're ready for the kick. He's to the 20. He's tackled at the 26.
Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop.
He's tackled at the 34-yard line. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Passes to the back, incomplete. Tackle made at the 47.
Let's find out if the defense has made any adjustments after giving up a touchdown on that last drive.
Great passing was the key for the offense the last time they had the ball. They were able to pick apart the defense and get down the field for a touchdown.
Quick out to his receiver. Excellent open field tackle. Tries to buy some time, and they make the stop
at about the 41.
They'll bring him down around the 26-yard line.
I'll tell you something, I'm loving this quarterback's confidence more and more as this game goes on. He's really throwing the ball with some purpose.
He fights forward to about the 23.
You don't want that. You don't want that. You don't want that.
Now he's scrambling. Tackle made at the 16.
Incomplete. From the 16-yard line, second down.
And he makes it out to about the 14-yard line. Pressure. Puts it right in his hands. Touchdown. Trying to get within a field goal. They'll try the point after.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. It was an 8-play, 54-yard drive, and it results in a touchdown.
Brad, I thought the offense did a really nice job of mixing up the play calling on that drive. I thought the defense was on its heels most of the drive because of the versatility of the offense.
The score now, 27-24.
They'll bring him down at the 34.
You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way.
Brigham Young has a three-point lead. And he can't get away from the pressure.
From their own 34-yard line, second down. He delivers. It's caught. First down, and he's out of bounds. So they're going to try to determine if the receiver had possession and was inbounds or not. They call it a catch, but the booth signaled down to the referee that they'd like to take another peek at this.
Man, as I see this play again, it really looks like he made the correct call on the field.
So they review it, but there's just not enough evidence to overturn this one. First down, 10 to go.
Ball on their own 48. Screen pass. He's got his halfback. He gets hit out of bounds at the 48.
From the 48-yard line, it's second down. Just under two to go in the game.
Makes it out to about the 36.
The defense might have just run out of chances with that first down right there.
This offensive line definitely left it all on the field today.
Fights forward to about the 33. Three-yard gain by the running back. From the 33-yard line, it's second down. And he tackles him hard at the 31-yard line. Wilson comes away with 2 yards on the quarterback keeper.
He got right in there and popped the ball carrier. This senior just doesn't back down from anyone.
He's tackled at about the 23-yard line. From the 23-yard line, first down. Makes it to the 22-yard line. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. After a decent pickup. And the ball game's over, and our final score in this one, 27-24, Cougars. That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.